Hey, what is up, guys? Teacher Keith here. Going to be putting in more than likely 30 minutes, probably more. It's been going up to 1 hour, so I do expect when I get to the 30 minute point, I will continue on for another 30. Kind of take 15 at a time, but after 45, I think I'd be looking at 1 hour, but we will see. Let's not give myself too much credit. But anyway, let's go ahead and get started.
Thank you. and simply shift it one key to the right. Exactly two keys away from C major. Notice that these three chords have the same hand formation, making it a bit easier to switch between them. This is how E minor looks like on the staff. It's marked with the letters EM.
Oh, over to 10. Have a nice one. Bye-bye.